Hey there everybody, it's John here from VidGamiac Unlocked and Sega Superstar Tennis grabbing Afterburner, which is to hit the ball really fast. Now what you want to do is you want to start up a game like usual. You can do this with two controllers if you're feeling lazy. And then the game's going to start up. What you want to do is as soon as you serve it and it hits 5 stars, you want to time it right and you should get an easy achievement for 20 gamer score. And that's all there is to it.